Hey guys, welcome to our channel Learn to Win. Today our topic is how to calculate the magnitude and the direction cosines of a given vector. So let's start. Vector r is equal to xi cap plus yj cap plus zk cap. Now if we have to get its magnitude, which is equal to mod of r, that is equal to root over x square plus y square plus z square. Okay. Cos alpha, cos beta, cos gamma are known as direction cosines, where alpha, beta, gamma are the angles made by r vector with x, y, z axis respectively. So cos alpha equal to x by that mod of r vector, cos beta is equal to y by mod of r vector, and cos gamma is equal to z by mod of r vector, where x, y, z are the coefficients of I cap, J cap and K cap respectively. So let's start elaborating this with one example. 3 I cap plus 4 J cap plus 12 K cap is a vector. Find its magnitude and the angle it makes with XYZ axis. So first what we'll do, we have to calculate its magnitude. So R bar is equal to 3 I cap plus 4 J cap plus 12 K cap. So mod of R will be equal to x square plus y square plus z square, that is equal to this, which is equal to root over 169, that means 13. So its magnitude is 13. Now we have to calculate cos alpha first. Cos alpha is equal to x, that is 3 here, by mod of r, that is 13. Cos beta, which is equal to y, 4 here, by 13. And cos gamma is equal to 12 by mod of r, that is 13 here. So from here we can calculate alpha is equal to cos inverse 3 by 13, beta is equal to cos inverse 4 by 13, and gamma is equal to cos inverse 12 by 13. So as I've told earlier, alpha, beta, gamma are the angle made by the vector r with respect to x, y, z and x axis respectively. So this is the magnitude of that vector and this is the angles alpha, beta, gamma here. Okay, so understood? If you like this video, give us a big thumbs up by hitting the like button. We will be happy to receive your feedback in the comment section. Don't forget to subscribe our channel. Till next video, keep learning, keep winning. Have a nice day. Thank you.